I jumped the gun on it, but now we're going to do it. How about the Small School Coach of the Year?
The nominees for Small School Coach of the Year are Billy Arbogast, Holiday. In just his second season as Holiday head coach, Arbogast led the Lady Eagles to the 3A state tournament. Lady Eagles strung together winning streaks of 12 and 24 games while finishing with a program best 38-3 record. Sarah Lindemann, Christ Academy. Lindemann guiding the Christ Academy volleyball program to a third state championship and second in three seasons. Lindemann also led the Lady Warriors to titles in 2012 and 2018. Her team posted a 19-3 record after dominating straight set victories in both the state semifinal and state championship matches. Chris Tackett, Winthorpe. Tackett and his staff put together a perfect game plan to earn the Trojans' first championship since 2003. Tackett's team finishing 15-1, knocking off the Mark Panthers, who were attempting to four-peat. His coaching decision to go for two with 26 seconds remaining led to a 22-21 victory at AT&T Stadium. The nominees for Small School Coach of the Year: Billy Arbogast, Holiday; Sarah Lindemann, Christ Academy; Chris Tackett, Winthorst.
And the winner of the Small School Coach of the Year goes to Winthorst's Chris Tackett. Got a crowd for you to talk to. It's okay to keep that as well. Okay, I'm going to give you the opportunity. You're the coach of the year. I want you to talk about your coaching staff, though.
Incredible. There's no way we get the things accomplished that we did this year without them. Coach Belcher and Coach Owen, they're here tonight, and the whole group. We just kind of gelled and worked together, and. That was one of the key components in how we did.
So 90% coaching, 10% talent on the team? Or is it the other way around?
I wouldn't go that far. Pretty close.
Congratulations, Coach. Appreciate it.